Naruto, you came just in time.
That was so cool! Absolutely amazing!
Why are you wasting your time out here? You want to be eliminated? Anyway, are you guys all right?
Oh, man! That was my big chance, my moment to shine! And you come along and wreck it! Thanks a lot!
Oh, sorry.
Forget it. Come on, Muigi, Udon, let's go find another monster.
Konohamaru, you sure?
Wait for me!
You know, you don't get extra points for killing monsters! The kid's so excited. Guess I was like that, too. Chunin exam on fire! Naruto versus Konohamaru!
As you know, this year's chunin exams are not being conducted on the usual schedule, due to the fourth great ninja war. For the same reason, this is not so much a competition between villages, but a way to maintain the strength of the allied shinobi force. Congratulations. You are all here because you passed the second exam. Those who emerge victorious from these matchups will go on to the final exam.
Wait a second. Is that...
It's him, all right. The guy who saved the Hidden Leaf Village single-handed.
No way! Naruto Uzumaki?
We're supposed to fight him? What's a heavyweight like that doing in the chunin exam anyway?
Believe it or not, he's still a genin.
What? You gotta be kidding!
Everyone here's talking about Naruto.
Sure, what do you expect? Naruto's the ace shinobi of the Hidden Leaf. He's like a star.
Now for the rules, one more time. These are one-on-one matchups, no holes barred. Remember, despite the altered circumstances, these are still the chunin exams, your chance to impress us. So give it your best shot. Someday you may be required to lay your life on the line.
Let's both make chunin, okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm gonna be chunin if I have to fight and beat everyone here.
Yeah, but that would mean you'd have to beat me.
That's right. Don't be scared. I'll go easy on you.
Okay. But just to warn you, tough guy, there's no way I'm going down without a fight.
Won't do you any good. You're still going down.
Stop kidding around! There's only one number one here, and that's me!
Come on, let's go for it right now!
I'm gonna pulverize you, squirt!
Yeah?
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 Quiet! Naruto! Tamari's explaining something important, so pipe down!
Sakura, shut up!
Think that's funny? Want to see how the other boot feels?
Not really, but thanks so much for asking.
All right, it's time to announce the first pair of opponents to face each other in a one-on-one matchup. Proctors, please stand by.
The first match, Naruto Uzumaki versus Konohamaru Sarutobi.
Yeah! You're going down!
Whoa! Naruto Uzumaki right off the bat!
This is gonna be quick and ugly.
Tough break. I almost pity the little squirt.
I think it might be wise if we cleared out of here.
Huh? Why?
Well, this Naruto's a Jinchuriki, right? From what I've heard, he can't really control the Ninetales. What if it gets unleashed during the match and goes berserk? I mean...
You worry too much.
Of all the rotten luck! Why'd he have to draw him?
It's out of our hands. There's nothing more you and I can do now. Except cheer him on, and hope that we taught them both well.
Do your best, Konohamaru! That's all I ask! You hear?
You gotta be kidding me.
Just do yourself a favor, kid, and stop while you're ahead!
Close quickly, and let's move on to the next match!
Don't listen to
them! We're
with you
all the way!
Go for it, Konohamaru! Go for it!
Go home!
This may be rough on Konohamaru, but I can't hold back. I've gotta fight him at full strength.
Big bro, I feel like this is what I've been waiting for my whole life.
Huh?
It's my moment to shine. Everybody's interested in this match. The whole world's watching us. Now's my chance to show them I can fight. Right here, right now, I'll prove once and for all that I am a shinobi of the Hidden Leaf. So watch out, bro, cause here I come!
Right! Ready when you are!
And begin!
Giant? Huh? Rasengan!
What? Hey, I didn't teach you that yet!
I'm not always gonna be two steps behind you, you know!
Monkey Shadow Clone Jutsu!
Huh? Multi Shadow Clone Jutsu!
Sorry about that, Konohamaru, but I had no choice. I just had to make chunin.
Naruto wins, thanks to his opponent's inex... Hmm? Are you able to keep going?
Do you even have to ask? I haven't even touched him yet. I'm just getting started!
That's right, that's the spirit! Stop this fight.
Oh, so now you're concerned? You know that Naruto Uzumaki
won't go easy on him. If he did, it would mean he doesn't take him seriously as an opponent. Naruto knows what it feels like to be looked down upon.
He's too strong. If only I could have landed one blow. Just one.
You're just a step away from becoming Hokage!
If you really want to be a Hokage, you're gonna have to defeat me in battle!
That's it! I'm not going to be your friends anymore! From now on, we're rivals!
That's right. Let me have it. Go on. Take your best shot.
Chunin Shadow Clone Jutsu. That was my grandpa's jutsu. And now, fire style burning out.
Hold it. Time out. Time out. Time.
Squirt's actually pretty good!
Hot, 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 hot!
I'm out of shuriken. Almost out of chakra, too. Just want to hit him once!
He's trying too hard. He's gonna lose it. Oh, no!
Wait, did I just hit him, or...?
You did it!
Not bad.
You all know who I am! Konohamaru Sarutobi! And one day, I will be the Hokage!
Yay! I wouldn't count on it, Konohamaru. Aren't you forgetting about me?
You?
Idiot.
Idiot.
What an idiot!
You idiot.
How idiotic.
Now listen up. Some things are forbidden in this round and will result in instant disqualification. Number one, the use of sage jutsu.
It's sort of a handicap. in order to even the playing field.
Huh?
Naruto is disqualified for the use of an illegal jutsu. The winner is Konohamaru Sarutobi.
Uzumaki disqualified.
Naruto, you could really become a chunin anytime you wanted to.
After all, ability-wise, you left me in the dust a long time ago.
That's right. You're a star, Naruto. The hero of the Hidden Leaf Village.
Oh, well, yeah, I guess that's true.
That's the jerky Naruto we know and love. Come on, let's go home.
Hold it! Not so fast! Huh? I've got something I want to say!
All's well that ends well, right?
From now on, you're the flunky!
Flunky? I saved the village!